All right, so welcome to Pbtech, and in this video I'll be walking you through how you can check your quality advanced S2 decoder signal strength and quality whenever some channel is not stable. Maybe you are hearing some audio at the background but you can't find any pictures, or the pictures are not stable. And whenever it happens to be like that and it's a particular channel, there is a way to solve it. And if all the channels on your decoder are behaving that way too, there is a way to solve it. So the first thing that you need to do is to check the signal strength and the signal quality of your satellite dish. And you're gonna do this by pressing on the menu button on your remote. So you press on the menu button and it's gonna take you to the menu page of your quality advanced S2 decoder. Use the arrow left and right keys and then look for installation. After finding installation, you press on the first option, which is the antenna settings. You press OK on it. And from this page, as you can see, you have different options over here. You have the satellite, LNB power, LNB frequency, dissect options. And since the settings on this have not been changed, all you get to do is to come straight to the TP list, and you can only get a TP list by pressing on a green button. So you press OK on the green button, or you can just come straight to the TP list over here for it to be highlighted on your screen. And after it's been highlighted on your screen, maybe the exact multi-TV TP won't be on the screen. So all you got to do is to select the exact multi-TV TP or any other TP that you are having the channel on it. If it's DSTV, you select the DSTV TP. So the multi-TV TP, that's the exact TP. So after selecting the TP, the signal quality and the signal strength is supposed to show, indicating the level that we have. So as you can see on your screen, we have the signal strength to be 70%, the quality to be 67 and 63. It's not stable that way. But if the signal quality actually comes down to a red figure, maybe 40%, and it's not green all the time, it actually indicates that the problem is coming from your satellite dish, or maybe the signal cable is not well fixed. So the first thing that you need to do is to fix the signal cable at the back of your decoder really well, and then check if the quality is being stable after fixing the signal cable. If after fixing it and you're not having a stable channel, all you got to do is to adjust the satellite dish to actually get a stable signal for the channel to start working. And if this problem is only affecting a particular channel, and after checking the signal quality it's more than 50%, it's a stable one, and you are still experiencing no picture but you are just hearing some audio, the problem might be from the TV company and you can't do anything to actually solve that problem. So all you got to do is to wait for them to solve that problem for you to get access to watch whatever they are telecasting over there. So that's it. If this video has been helpful and you're new here, all you got to do is subscribe, hit the bell icon, and you keep coming back for more. Thanks for watching. Thank you.